Proverbs 27:9 says, "A sweet friendship refreshes the soul." I'm on my way to Sally and I'm going to surprise her today. So, looking forward to seeing Sally today.
Ganda natin.
Is your mother?
Sabi ko, napapaiyak nga. Sabi ko, iyong higitin mo nga itong patang ito. Ang tigas ng, ang bigat-bigat ng pata, tulungan mo.
Surprise din si Ana talaga, surprise.
Meron pa pala kami lulutuan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Maasim.
It smells like vinegar.
It smells like vinegar.
Oh, suka.
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 For the egg roll or the lumpia.
Oh, yeah.
1 Thessalonians 5:11, it says, "Encourage one another and build each other up, just as in fact you are doing." Colossians 4:6 says, "Let your conversation be always full of grace, seasoned with salt, so that you may know how to answer everyone." Psalm 133:1 says, "Behold, how good and pleasant it is when friends dwell in unity." Have a cup of tea.
Hey, ako, Sergeant.
Yung kasama mo ang surgeon
at ang... Ang surgeon at ang...
Ikaw, ano? Secretary ka na lang.
Secretary.
Secretary. Ito, akala ko ito, secretary.
Hindi, ano ba ako?
Ano ba?
Secretary ka, di ba?
Secretary.
Dalawa, dalawa kami.
Baka ikaw yung ano, yung nurse, nurse in duty.
Sino?
Ano ka ba yung tawag doon?
Sino? Treasurer.
Ah, si ano?
Si Rudy.
Si Rudy.
Si Rudy. Si Rudy.
Treasurer yun. Ay, si Lydia, ano?
Wala.
Ah, wala. Assistant treasurer. Tapos, napapakita niyo po na kita.
Okay to ask for me. Sabi niyo, ito naman. Refill na ba yun? Totoo ba yun? Pinibino mo lang ako.
Sinubo?
Sinubo. Sinubo mo pa, nakapalit.
Sinubo!
Yung ano no, meaning noon iba. Yung talita, yung ano gano'n. Pero like, ang meaning noon, inanumot pa siya.
Pinasubo.
Oh, ito yung iba.
Pinarakaso.
Yung ibang layman term is like, sinubo, nakapalubo.
Napasubo, yun. Yun,
Proverbs 17:22 says, a merry heart does good like medicine.
Yun, napasubo,
in Ecclesiastes 3:11, it says, yet God has made everything beautiful for its own time. He has planted eternity in the human heart, but even so, people cannot see the whole scope of God's work from beginning to end. Ecclesiastes 3:11.
Para kay Ariana, okay? Enjoy your trip. Be safe.